So we're given that a equals pi r squared. So we could write that a